Welcome to Marrakesh, 47. The situation grows more tense by the minute. The consulate is under lockdown, but the protests are only a stone throw away from full-blown riots, and Zidane won't hesitate to unleash his troops. So whatever you're planning, time is of the essence. Good luck, 47.
Sir? My bad, sir.
Hello, come in!
How's your father?
Doing well, thanks for asking. He's upstairs right now working on this novel.
Omega Charter series, book one, titled Diplomacy's Edge. When his best friend is killed by a Langley-approved drone strike in the mountains of Pakistan, CIA analyst Nick Sparta quits the agency in protest. 3 years later, Nick works as a freelance security advisor in Egypt. However, when a dying Interpol agent hands him a badly damaged USB key containing fragments of the mysterious Omega Charter, Nick Sparta is forced back into the deadly world of espionage. A sinister cabal of powerful individuals are orchestrating a coup d'etat that could potentially destabilize the entire region, and Nick is the only one with the knowledge and skills to thwart them. Omega are using the Strandberg character as a lightning. They allow him to escape and take shelter at the embassy in Cairo, expecting riots to break out. That is perfect. I should probably make him Norwegian or Danish. No, wait. Finnish, that's suitably exotic. Cynical banker Jaakko Arola. Yes, I like the sound of that. Now, so far, so good. So, where does all this lead? So he starts in kind of music.
General Zayden keeps coming down here to check on the prisoner. I hear they were close, so what'd he do, poor bastard?
The way I heard it,
his brother was one of the policemen who got killed when the mercs attacked Strandberg's prison transport this morning. So he, got cold feet, tried to blow the lid on the whole operation.
Not smart.
According to the soldiers, the condemned prisoner in the cell was a close friend of Zaydan. However, when his brother, a Marrakesh police officer, was killed during Strandberg's breakout, the prisoner decided to betray Zaydan and go public. Alas, he was caught before he could thwart the coup d'etat.
Sir? Hey, Hey!
General Zaden keeps coming down here to check on the prisoner. I hear they were close, so what'd he do, poor bastard?
Way I heard it, his brother was one of the... policemen who got killed in the Mercs attacked Strandberg's prison transport this morning. So he got cold feet. Tried to blow the lid on the whole operation.
Nuts.
According to the soldiers, the condemned prisoner in the cell was a close friend of Zaden. However, when his brother, a Marrakesh police officer, was killed during Strandberg's breakout, the prisoner decided to betray Zaden and go public. Alas, he was caught before he could thwart the coup d'etat. You're in. Good work, 47. Now to locate General Zaden.
So what did he do? Prisoner.
Never you mind. General Zaden says the man's a traitor, and that's all there is to it. Probably got cold feet about the operation.
I get that, Wanda. I do. No, I see that now. So if we could get back to the... No, I'm not changing the subject. I'm...
That's why you saved the execution for after the phone call. Commanding a firing squad is a pretty good way to vent. Beat screaming into a...
You're right. You're absolutely right. I'm not arguing, Wanda. I'm not...
He probably deserves it. Lousy traitor.
They'll know. Rise up against him.
I am.
Yeah. Good old fashioned. That's right. Officers against the wall. Any minute now.
Honey, not Wanda. Listen, that was one time.
I had said.
us, then Satan's
not all cracked up. He's just a guy with a shiny uniform and an ego to match.
You got that right.
I mean, sure, Zayden does this. I'll get that. He's just in the flock around him. Chilled Omar's shoot shot. You see that model he's doing? I'd like to line up for some of that. But they're really not in for it, you know? It's the uniform. Chicks like medals, even if you bought them rather than earned them.
Oh, you're preaching to the choir.
Seriously, though, do you believe for a second that Zayden is masterminding this coup by himself? Come on. He doesn't have the smarts. He can strike the fear of God into men and charm the knickers off most women. But you and I both know Reza Zayden is no mastermind.
You're not wrong, that's for sure.
I mean, sure, Zayden does taste some beautiful women. I'll give him that.
And they sure seem to flock around the place.
Chiseled Omar Sharif jaw. Do you see that model he's dating? I'd like to line up for some of that. But they're really not even, you know?
That is General Reza Zaydan, Keeper of the Peace. Target down. Move on to Klaus Strandberg.
What's going on?
but pretty human. I'm just glad I wasn't in the firing squad.
I hear you.
You are feeling that.
I know.
Okay. I gotta be honest with you. That is the worst parking job I've ever seen.
How did you even build up the speed?
You made it. Most impressive, 47. Now to locate Klaus Strandberg.
Zayden wanted it harsh and loud. In case Strandberg's breakout wasn't enough to drive public outrage, he figured leaving some hats on the ground would
be a boy like it. You guys murdered some of the
Hey, you're under arrest. Stand still.
Most impressive, 47. Hey, now to locate Klaus Strandberg.
All right, let's get going. You understand?
You made it. Most impressive, 47. Now to locate Klaus Strandberg.
You made it. Most impressive, 47. Now to locate Klaus Strandberg.
You made it. Most impressive, 47. Now to locate Klaus Strandberg.
Thank you.
I gotta be honest with you, that is the worst parking job I've ever seen.
You made it. Most impressive, 47. Now to locate Klaus Strandberg.
What's the situation on the street?
Chanting, vibrating, chest beating, the usual stuff. A few stone throwers, but
The protesters might be all coombike. And they won't stay peaceful for long. General Zade can see that.
Wait a minute. No way.
Got an inch now.
You made it. Most impressive, 47. Now to locate Klaus Strandberg. You made it. Most impressive, 47. Now to locate Klaus Strandberg.
What?
You made it. Most impressive, 47. Now to locate Klaus Strandberg.
I gotta be honest with you, that is the worst parking job I've ever seen.
You made it. Most impressive, 47. Now to locate Klaus Strandberg.
No! There's some bad stuff right there.
Parking lot is clear. Moving on, sir.
Breathe easy, boys. Stay on your toes.
Got it. Standing down.
Transport.
Yeah.
Satan wanted it harsh and loud. In case Strandberg's breakout wasn't enough to drive public outrage, he figured leaving some hats on the ground would be the trick.
It's real coy, Wankus. You guys murdered six police.
Go, go, go!
Thank you.
house, monsieur.
Is he around? We have an appointment.
I know. I want to be home too.
I will be soon. Oh, for sure. Yeah, no, I'll call and I'll text you soon. Don't tell us anything. Okay. Again, I'm sorry about this morning.
Hello?
those losers out front are really getting worked up, aren't they? Thanks for the suit, by the way. I'll never be a fan of prison orange.
You keep it.
You don't like me much, do you, Olander?
Well, it hardly matters. So you think this whole scheme will even work?
Well, I don't see why not. I work the proles into a frenzy. The tough guys swoop us to safety, and Zaydan rolls in with his tanks to save the day. It's a solid plan. Elaborate, but hinging on a very simple principle.
And what's that?
People are idiots.
Massage expert. Connie Engstrom. Report at the reception desk. That was Connie.
Hey, don't throw that.
Okay. Am I missing something here?
Massage expert.
compromised, but I don't understand. There is no sign of forced entry, no alarms, nothing.
One of my people has gone missing.